What is she lacking the most since she's been here? Is it medicine for the children or for herself or just general conditions?
Have there been any losses of life since the people have come up?